we're done. Should be fine. We weren't linked a minute ago.
Yeah, I got a full link.
Let's go. Now you should fuck up.
But still, even if we're not linked, if we're in close proximity like this, it shouldn't get rid of for someone. Because it's not like there's anybody else about it.
Turns. So he pulled up, didn't he? Just fucking ran straight into the back of him and knocked him straight off.
Nice.
Fucking knobber.
Just imagine if it just rolled down and exploded. This Range Rover's got a shit ton of grip.
Exactly, they're awesome.
He says as he climbs into the barrier. I'll slow down for you too. Left, mole, left. Not so indicating, yeah.
Not really, I thought you just left it on.
No, I don't do things like that.
Sorry, Fletch.
You will be. If you want to pass me, just pass me down.
I can't,
the fucking
it looks like it's gonna pass you, the thing, but it looks fucking pass you. Stupid.
Well, this is a bit of a steep one.
is awesome.
Yeah, the off-road is pretty damn fun. Be better with feedback, right?
Bit miles than with feedback. No. Fuck that, man. It feels like you fucking fuck nose. It's just weird.
Well, I've got rumble and shit like that.
I don't even have that on. Yeah, nice, man. What the hell is the fucking car up for me?
Yeah, I just passed that.
Should I be? Could have told, man. He'll hit it.
Breakfast is going to be a wreck or something now, mate.
Hope so. Watch out, Fletch coming past.
So I can actually make use of left foot braking.
Sorry, what you said, sorry. Come on, baby.
Thank you.
back end out. That's very
that Impreza's fucking just blitzed this stage, man.
Yup.
That Impreza that Dave's in just absolutely ate this fucking track.
Well, this is more of a rally track, this, isn't it? You know, if it were steep uphills like normal, we'd fucking be here.